Hello guys, welcome back to our channel. In this video, we are going to help you to determine the Lewis structure of S2Cl2 molecule. It's a chemical formula of disulfur dichloride. For drawing the Lewis structure, let us count the total number of valence electrons. We have two sulfur atoms having 6 valence electrons and two chlorine atoms having 7 valence electrons. Now that gives us a total of 26 valence electrons. For arrangement of atoms, we'll place two sulfur adjacent to each other and attach one chlorine atom to each sulfur. To show a bond between these atoms, we'll place pair of electrons, and doing that, we'll be using up total of 6 valence electrons, which means we are still left with 15 more. If we look at chlorine atoms, each one needs 6 electrons to complete its octet. So we are going to assign 6 to each one of them. And doing that, we will be using up total of 18 valence electrons out of 26. We are still left with 8 more, and each sulfur needs 4 more for completion of octet. So we will assign each sulfur atom 2 electron pairs. Now all the atoms has complete outer shell in this Lewis structure. Let us calculate formal charge of each atom just to confirm that this is the best possible Lewis structure for S2Cl2. For sulfur, we have 6 valence electrons minus 4 non-bonding electrons minus 4 bonding electrons divided by 2. That gives us a formal charge of 0. For chlorine atom, we have 7 valence electrons minus 6 non-bonding electrons minus 2 bonding electrons divided by 2. That gives us a formal charge of 0. Thus, each atom present in this structure has formal charge of 0. Thus, this is the final Lewis structure of S2Cl2. For more such videos, make sure to subscribe our channel, and thank you for watching.